Most people take street lighting for granted. Unless you're a mayor, city manager, or state government official, they think about lighting differently. Clearly for them, it's about safety. But what if those streetlights could do more? Light poles are actually vertical assets that can provide additional safety and information beyond lighting. What if these vertical assets embraced smart city technology to improve city services and quality of life while cutting energy and maintenance costs? Connecting lighting systems can do that. Let me show you what I mean. At the most basic level, upgrading streetlights to LEDs, it's a great improvement. But if you stop there, you're not ready to take advantage of smart city technology. You know, a little bit of forethought can take your investment to the next level by networking those streetlights. Many owners are upgrading their streetlights to LEDs, which include wireless communication. They monitor their lighting grid from a central command center, and if a fixture goes out, they can pinpoint the location remotely, saving maintenance costs and improving safety. To make an even bigger impact on safety and quality of life, a street lighting grid can serve as the network for additional non-lighting applications. You do that by layering on intelligent systems using low bandwidth sensors. For example, you can use the network to transmit automated water meter readings, which improves billing efficiency. If you want to improve traffic flow and increase municipal revenues, the sensors can gather data from city parking lots to inform citizens about open spaces. Sensors can also monitor the environment and send out air quality alerts or notification of flooded streets. They can even help reduce trash pickup costs by alerting you only when garbage containers are full. Want to do even more? Another option is to deploy a high bandwidth network. This enables a whole new level of smart city applications. These include real-time or streaming video, gunshot detection, support for autonomous vehicle fleets, and other applications that are still on the drawing board. One of the foundations of a smart city is a future-ready connected street lighting system. Johnson Controls partners with a broad ecosystem of lighting innovators to deliver solutions to our customers. We don't offer a one-size-fits-all approach, simply because all customers are unique. We begin with education to understand our customers and their requirements by engaging the community stakeholders. We are helping governments across the country use resources efficiently, improve operations, and boost economic development. Installing smart networks prepares them for the future.